This is our Gurukul. You know, a special segment. Not every day that you get four of your national team coaches with you. You get a Pulela Gopichand talking about a Pranoy, a Lakshya, a Sindhu, a Satvik Chirag. You get a Purnima Mahato trying to decode what went wrong for the women's team. You know, that's what it is all about. You get a Jaspal Rana to talk about the success of Manu Bhakal, because that's what it is all about, the effort that has gone in. And finally, you also get a Suma Shirur to talk about a Ramita Jindal and an Ella Vanille Valerieban. The heartbreak, the agony, the ecstasy. Listen in to our coaches as we set this beautiful segment up with four of our national coaches.
I think his being here, he going through the effort and the pain of chikungunya is something phenomenal. He's not somebody who's new to pain. He's had a lot of pain which he had to battle in the past, and he's done well to come here. I'm very pleased with the fact of, considering that 3 weeks ago he had chikungunya, I think I'm super pleased with the way things have gone. Of course, without that, he would have been far better off. But I think with the injury, with the chikungunya, I think I'm pleased that he's here. And whatever we have is a bonus. And we are hoping we'll pull out some matches. And let's see, because you can practice, you can feel good, but once you get on court is real, where the real test is, and I'm hoping.
Is he there? I mean, how much are you?
Oh, yeah, honestly, Anderson, I hope he's not going to watch this in that sense, but I think I've always said this with Pranoy, that of course I'm sitting there and thinking on court, I wish he doesn't have to go through the pain, the physical torture, because he says the lung issues. I've seen him go through almost blackouts in training, and from that stage,
what a guy.
Yeah, like phenomenal. And it's a world championship medal, Asian Games medal, get to the top 10 consistently, been there, and chikungunya, and 3 days later.
I mean, it just happens to him.
Yeah. And this is like first day of training we finish, and then I said, fantastic, this is the plan. We work things out. And then a few minutes later, a day later in the morning, I get a call, 104 temperature. So I think, but he's done well. I'm happy the way he's come back. Fingers crossed. I think if things go well, he could do well. He's surprised many, including me in the past. And I'm hoping he does it again.
हम कभी भी ऐसे शूटिंग करते हुए नहीं देखे. मतलब हाँ, थोड़ा उस पोडियम मैच में थोड़ा सा सबको डर लगता है, पर इतने ज्यादा कंफ्यूजिंग हो गया कि पता ही नहीं चला. जैसे फर्स्ट एरो, जैसे एकदम हिम्मत से अंकिता गई कि एकदम शूट करो प्रॉपर तरीके से, थोड़ा सा इमोव करो, उसका फर्स्ट एरो ही चला गया. 3 बजे से मतलब विंड आ रहा था, वही एम ऑफ किया और वही और दूर भगा दिया. तो कंफ्यूज होगी कि हम एम कहाँ करें. फिर सेकंड एरो 9 में मारी, फिर भजन बीच में देख के मार रही थी भजन को कि बॉन्ड रख के मारो करो. फिर सेकंड एरो देखिए, सेकंड बार हिम्मत से गया, फिर उन्होंने एकदम हिम्मत से एक्स मार के आई, फिर भजन भी 10 मार के आई, दीपिका 9 मारी. इतना अच्छा, दीपिका 8 मारी थी. पर फिर जब रुक रुक के हो रहा ना, फिर थर्ड में गई तो अंकिता का फिर सेक्स लग गया, तो कंफ्यूज बहुत हो जा रही.
मुझे तो लग रहा था पूर्णिमा जी, वो सेकंड जो आपने अभी कहा 10-10-8,
हाँ,
वहां पे हम लोगों का 3 पॉइंट का लीड था, गेम वहीं बिगड़ गया. अगर वो सेट हम निकाल लेते, 2-2 हो जाता तो कुछ भी हो सकता था. मुझे लगा कि वो जो सेकंड सेट में 4 या 6 ने मार दिया हम लोगों ने, और वो जो पॉइंट हमने गवा दिया, उसी पे गेम घूम गया.
हाँ, मतलब हम तो कभी, मतलब ये लोग बहुत खराब भी मारे तो 7 ही जाता है, मतलब 6 तो कभी नहीं मार. मतलब हम तो जॉकिंग हो गए थोड़ा सा, बट उसको थोड़ा कंट्रोल करना है, क्योंकि आगे हमारा मिक्स टीम भी है एंड इंडिविजुअल मैचेस भी हैं. कल तो बॉयज का है, फिर 30 तारीख को भजन और अंकिता का है. बट देखते हैं उन लोगों को कॉन्फिडेंट देना कि वहाँ पे जाके तुम लोग पूरा प्रोसेस को फॉलो नहीं कर रही हो, पूरा फॉलो थ्रू तक पावर मेंटेन नहीं कर रही हो, ये क्या कर रही हो, वो उन लोगों को बहुत जज करना जरूरी है. अपने आप में रहना, मतलब ये एक्चुअली क्या हुआ, मतलब कहाँ एमओ ब्लू पजल हो गया कि मेरा एरो उधर ही क्यों जा रहा है, जबकि वहाँ ग्राउंड में जैसे विंड था उस हिसाब से साइड बना के ये लोग आया था.
देयर वाज अ सेटबैक एंड देयर वाज अ लिटिल लो डिप इन हर शूटिंग करियर, बट वी वर्क्ड फॉर लास्ट 1 year एंड इट वाज हर ओन डिसीजन एंड एफर्ट दैट वी गॉट टुगेदर एंड देन for the country. It was important to get a medal, for the shooting to get a medal. It was very important, and I'm thankful to God that she did it.
So when you took charge of Manu and her sporting career, so what are the things that makes Manu Bhakkar the champion she is today?
She was a champion before. It was just that I had to make her realize that what she is. That's all I did. Nothing else. She is the same shooter. She has same technique. There's nothing changed. You have to make the player believe in herself or himself, and they're there.
What was the we saw that you were exchanging glares and you were signaling to Manu during the event. So what was that all about? Kya instruction de rahe the aap?
Nothing, just to make her. There are a lot of things which I can't explain, but yeah, it's more of confidence and see, once somebody is in that position, you do very silly mistakes and all. So just to be there and just to be positive, and I'm sure that when a player see a positive face of a coach or somebody at behind, it makes a lot of difference. So there's a lot of positiveness, and that's all. I think there are a lot of things which we don't even talk, but she understands what I'm trying to say, and I know what she's going through. So it's basically a connection.
Ramita started relatively slow. Ella was doing very well. And I know Ramita, I mean, as your athlete, just tell me a little bit more about it. Because there are two sides of the story, Suman. One, the Manu side of the story, everybody is celebrating her life is changed. The Ramita side of the story, after yesterday's disappointment, making the final is terrific. But the other side of the story is Ella. You know, two shots and missing out. That is also an important side of the story. The heartbreak is as much part of sport. As coach, tell me about Ramita. Tell me about Ella.
So, I'll start with Ramita. And I think even yesterday, if you look at the mixed team event, it's the very first event of the Olympics. And Ramita performed well. I wouldn't say her best, but she performed well. And what was the most important thing is the learning. So what she learned yesterday was exactly what was required today. And she could take the learning from yesterday and apply it today. And I think that speaks about Ramita. She has a growth mindset and she's learning every day. And she is finding that courage inside her to use it and be able to perform. So that's the side we see about Ramita. She had a slow start, but everything that she learned yesterday was what she was trying to put into practice today, and great effort. So in fact, after her performance, the first thing I told her was, Ramita, you were very brave.